puxava fora. Then you're gonna take it this way, go this way, and chop it in half. But put quite a bit of pressure on it. Now we're gonna take it this way and start chopping it. Turn it this way and start from skinny and go. one hand wet and one hand dry so you can see. And one hand stays dry while you're doing this. Now we're gonna mix it. start. Does it look so good? Salty Sophia pork chops? Oh, no.